At one point or another, we've all been drugged to the mall, especially guys. But here at Westfield, I think I found a place that you might actually want to come to the mall and check it out.
Welcome to the weight room. I tell you what, here's a good concept that I wish I would have thought of this, but this guy over here did. Todd, thanks for having me in.
Hey, thanks for coming.
Tell me, first of all, how'd you come up with this idea?
Well, I spent hours waiting on my fiance when she shops, and it was kind of one of those things where it was like, all right, I'm not the only person. I see a lot of people out here waiting too. You know, maybe this could work. And the hours that I spent waiting, I come up with some different ideas to make it work, and we ran with it from there. It's a $5 cover, and it's good for the whole day, and it includes your first drink. You can come and go as you want, and it's just designed to make your waiting easier. You can watch TV. We've got 8 different TVs here, 8 different channels. We've got magazines. We have a computer workstation, Wi-Fi. All that's included with the $5. So it's just a nice way to wait rather than sitting in the middle of the mall outside of Victoria's Secret.
It's not exclusive for a guy.
Exactly. If the women want to come up as they're tired of shopping, or if they're waiting on a guy to finish shopping, whatever, you're more than welcome to come up. Again, it's the same deal for everyone.
So we decided to kick our feet up a little bit and sit back in the recliners. And so Todd, you got recliners. What kind of beverages and food and things like that do you have?
We have a ton of different bottled beer. We've got a lot of different options for water, pop, juice, that kind of thing. We've also got a lot of different snacks, just small things, chips, candy bars, that kind of stuff.
Can people bring food in here if they want?
Or? Yeah, if you need to bring your lunch up here, like if you worked at the mall, or if you want to bring in like a appetizer, you can even call Jimmy John's and they'll deliver right to the door. Open the mall hours, so whenever the mall's open, we're open. Holiday hours are kind of crazy this time of year, so check their website, or you can check ours. It's the-weight-room.com.
Okay, and you're also on Facebook, all that good stuff?
Yep, Facebook and Twitter. So find us there. We'll be running specials, buy one, get ones, or get in free, that kind of stuff. So check us out there.
All right, guys, so I'm not really at the mall waiting on anybody, but I think I'm just going to stay here for the rest of the day. So I'm done. I'm out. Better out. Peace.